हाय स्मृति, सो हाउ इज द मोरल इन द टीम आफ्टर द डिफीट एंड हाउ मच आर यू गाइस लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द T20I सीरीज एंड हाउ हैज बीन द प्रिपरेशन विद द सम न्यू फेसेस कमिंग इन लाइक हर्लिन देओल इज कमिंग एंड शेफाली इज आल्सो कमिंग इन द टीम. सो हाउ हैज बीन द प्रिपरेशन?
Yeah, definitely. I think we all were really disappointed with the way the one-day series went. But I think in cricket, it's really important to leave the past behind. And with the T20 side, I think we have a lot of fresh faces coming in. So definitely, half of the team will not be thinking about the one-day series, and even the rest of us will try to forget the one-day series and now focus on T20s because definitely it's a different ball game when it comes to T20. So definitely, I think. We'll try to take the ODI series as a motivation going into the T20 series, but we'll try to forget what has happened in one day series and go with fresh mind in the T20s.
Okay, Shayan Acharya next. Shayan, you can go ahead with your question.
Hi Smriti, just a question for you is that you said that about the disappointments in the ODI series, but you know, after that you had a break for a couple of days. How did the team actually rejuvenate, and how did you guys all regroup? I mean, what are the discussions that you guys had just to shrug off the odds from the ODI series?
Well, as a team, I think as a one-day team, we definitely had a discussion post the match. We had a good discussion about how to go about our preparations for the one-days coming forward. We spoke about what went wrong in the series and probably what few positives we had, and yeah, I think we had a good discussion, and I think those kind of discussions are very important going forward. And yeah, I think that day when the series ended, we just left that behind, and of course the next day, as I said earlier, we have a lot of fresh faces for the T20Is. So it's like I think half there are a lot of girls who have gone back, and there's new girls coming. So I think not many people are thinking about the one-day series. And as you said, I think we had 2 days rest. We had a good practice session yesterday, and today also we are just going to practice now. So I think I just feel like as a group, if we practice together, it just makes we have a lot of things to think about, and I'm sure that the one-day series is just going to be used as motivation rather than anything else.
Okay, we've got a question on chat. Prajakta asks, how does the team look to improve on the fielding front? A lot of catches were dropped, but going into a format which is so fielding dominated as well, how do you guys look to improve on the fielding front?
Yeah, definitely. I think we have been in process to improve our fielding for last 3-4 years, and I think we are way better from, I think, in last 3 years. Definitely a few catches were dropped in one day series, but as I said, and as I will keep saying, that we'll have to keep the one day series behind and go into fresh with a fresh mindset in the T20 series, and definitely we are playing under lights, so that is going to be a factor. So definitely today's practice session is going to be very, very important, and yeah, that only one thing can solve it is taking more fielding, and I'm sure all the girls are looking forward to it. Everyone is working hard to get there and be the best fielding units, and I'm sure the girls will do well.
Okay, do we have any more questions? Anesha, you can go ahead with your question.
Yeah, hi Smriti. What's the official word on the injury sustained by Harmanpreet, and is she available for selection tomorrow?
Yeah, so she's been ruled out of tomorrow's match, and rest of the update about the injury will be given by the medical team and the team management soon.
Thanks a lot. Can I go in with another question?
Yeah, go ahead.
Smriti, have there been talks around retaining the old opening combination, or are we looking at a potential new one for the T20I series?
Old opening combination as Shefali?
That's right. You and Shefali?
Yeah, I think as of now, we both together have had good partnerships in last 1 year, in last 2 years. So yeah, we are looking at the same combination in opening at least.
Great. Thanks a lot and all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do we have any more questions? Yes, Subhan, you can go ahead with the question.
Smriti, I wanted to ask you about India's Indian players' availability for the 100. Yesterday, we saw Ellis Perry sign up for the for one of the franchisees. So, according to you, how big it would be if BCCI allows some of the Indian players to play in the tournament? You guys played in the KSL also.
Yeah, definitely. I think ECB is in talks with BCCI, but we don't have an update yet about it. So, let's see. I think depending, it will be highly depending on the schedule, what the Indian team will be having, because our first priority will definitely be the India matches. So, I'm sure, I think BCCI, ECB are working towards it, and let's hope to hear something out of around that, around 100 ball from them soon.
Thank you.
Okay, I do not see any more raised hands. One final call. Do you want to go? Does anyone want to ask a question?
Okay, I'll go in next if there's room for you to accommodate.
Yes, final one from Anish.
Thanks. The spinner Smriti did not have a particularly good time in the ODI series. Poonam said that, you know, there have been talks with the team management around how they can get better. But what, in your opinion, as the vice captain, have the discussions been like to ensure that the spinners sort of get their mojo back?
Yeah, definitely. I think spinners are our biggest strength for the longest of the time. I think India has done well in last couple of years is all thanks to the spinners. So definitely, I think I wouldn't say they were bad, but I felt they were a bit inconsistent in their bowling, and they were very good in patches, and there were one odd ball which didn't go our way or didn't go their way. So definitely that's the talk of being more consistent in pitching the balls in good areas, because definitely if you keep pitching the ball in good areas and six balls in the same area, I think it gets tough as a batter. And I think in T20, as with just 4 overs, 24 balls, and I think the spinners will be easier for them to focus just for the 24 balls rather than the 60 balls. So I'll look at it as that way.
Thanks, Priti. And a quick word on Harman's injury. Is it the same hip flexor injury that she had picked up, or is it something else that sort of flared up?
I think, as I said earlier, the medical team and the team management will come up with an update, because it'll be better for them to speak about it rather than...
Understand. Thanks a lot again.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for your time. Thanks, Priti.